Recording. Today, I'm here playing Red Redemption on my friend's Xbox on PlayStation 3. And I'm going to get myself really wanted. One time I got up to 10,000 bounty, and I just had invincibility on so I couldn't die. And I had all the weapons. I'm going to go to a main town like Blackwater and get myself as wanted. First I have to make it there. I've stolen all the horse cart. I'll just kill this lad now. So I just killed some lad there. I'll kill the horse cart there as well. Power of the bolt action. Shot the lad of the train. So it's quite a ride to Blackwater. So just get the horse to go faster there. So coming into Blackwater here. Now this is where all the action will start, okay? Just remember this. First, I need to find someone to kill. To find some lord or lass. I hate when these old horses are cut for slow. Okay, I need to find someone. It's very annoying when you can't find anyone. Hey, if you look at that, if you look where I am here now, see where the theatre is in Blackwater. If you look at the radar, it isn't on the map. The building is not on the map. I saw that in a video. Anyway, here's the map. Get myself as wanted as hell. You know what I love doing here now? I love tying people up. Oh shit, I don't have it on. I nearly died there. So first of all, you have to get yourself really wanted. What the hell? I have this on.
Go back, Japan.
It should be working. Do is kill as many people as you can. Ah, this is stupid. On my Xbox I have infinity ammo, so I can last forever. Oh yeah. This is kind of stupid. I have been invincibility on. Why does it keep going off?
Checking out.
I am.
Press start.
Yeah, it's on. Well, it should. I normally have invincibility. Wanted is 9:30. You have to kill like a load of people after you. So shoot them in the head all over there. Now imagine that in real life, seriously. Imagine that in reality. That would be fucking mad. Okay, now here we go again. Invincibility on. I have invincibility on. That's just stupid. Do you know what I love to do now when I'm in a Blackwater? one time I killed all of the coppers. I killed every single one of them. Not a single one of them was in sight. Until after a while then, some more of them came. They weren't really good enough for me, though, were they? I have my bounty up now, so it's 20,000. As high as I can go up there. I'm gonna go up somewhere high. Do some shit. Shut up, you shook the woman. Here, the woman, clean. Okay. Going to the roof now with this building. Start killing everyone. Don't you love getting up on the roof? Shooting down. That's what I do when I don't have invincibility on. The bounty is 1,552 now. Kill as much people as I can on. It would be deadly to go down to that building there. It's deadly. Would you leave me alone, you damn copper? One time I was playing, I didn't get it on camera, but I was playing in Mexico and I went in under the map. It was like it was in a basement. It was under the map. Jesus, I don't. Watch this one. You know my invincibility will go off. Yeah. Goes off when I do dead eye. Jesus. Anyway, this is actually my favourite game. I like to play a bit of Modern Warfare 3 and I like to play this more. I think it's more entertaining. The story that's oh, the copper's getting there. How do you get there? I wish I knew a cheat code in here. What the hell? Did I use that one? The bad thing about invincibility is that you can't survive in water when you have it. Women scream. Bounty is 2,112. Don't you love it when you get him in the hat? Shoot the hat off. Shoot this lad in the head. I love the old headshots. Bounty 2013. Now, could you imagine this to me, like, fucking impossible. I'm actually obsessed with cowboys. Did you know ever I've heard of Ned Kelly? I have him on DVD and I look him up on the internet sometimes. It's an amazing story, with metal armor and that one. Hey, fucking deadly, isn't it? Anyway, anyone that likes to play single player and doesn't have cheats, you have to get cheats, okay? Just go onto your internet and look for cheats on it. Seriously, cheats are the best. You have to have cheats. If you want to complete the game now without cheats, don't. You think cheating is stupid.
I can
do the game without cheats as well. On my other Xbox. The new one, I have to do the game again. I couldn't be bothered. So I just... I anymore. I just didn't cheat to complete the game. Jack Marston though, do you know Jack Marston? He looks like a queer, doesn't he? We all know now that he looks like a queer. It's kind of ridiculous. I don't think, do you know the jeep, do you know where you get on a boat? The boat, the, do you know the stagecoaches? Do you know the way they're supposed to be able to float? Well, I got one. I don't think it works on the PS3. Yeah, I think it only works on the Xbox. I was there playing 360 and it always worked for me, and I go flying down the river like a big ferry. Bounty is 3,504. Now how the heck did they get in there? Anyway, remember to comment, subscribe, do all that crap, trolling. You have to do all of that. I want the person to make better videos than this boring lump of crap. Do you know? So just like this video, comment, say how crap you think it is. And then I'll make one that's actually proper. I'm gonna be slagged off for this shit, yo. So don't expect much out of this showcase video. And a little bugman accent. Okay, well, thanks for watching anyway. Remember to subscribe. Subscribe, that's what it's all about. And if you leave a comment on my channel, I'll subscribe back to you. Let me just, and then I'll just finish off the show by killing these last lads. Have to finish them all off. So, just like to say thanks for watching. Thanks for giving up a waste of your time just to watch this video.